Looks like another a quick pass to Tate for the touchdown for the Barbs. Number one, Tony Tate.
It's a great start for the Barbs. And as you hear the cannons firing off here, DeKalb with an early lead, 6-0, with less than 9:20 to play in this first quarter.
This has been a great start for the Barbs.
That same play, we run Tate in motion and pitching the ball out wide. That worked against Sycamore. That was how DeKalb's